10 points.
Not invisible, mate.
Yeah. You stick out like a sore thumb.
It's gonna be interesting.
This is gonna be interesting. Especially this bend at the top. How much fucking snow there is on the side. That's crazy.
Up higher, there will always be more.
Yeah. Yeah, well, a couple of years back, there were like snow drifts at the top that were pretty much as high as the edges. Frozen solid. Me and Miles drove down from the top and we got to a point where you could see a tractor turned around. We went and tested the snow and it was just rock solid.
Yeah, you're right, mate.
Safety first.
Jesus, Jimmy.
Going that way. He's having fun. Yeah, we don't think we're going that way. Should we record this? Let's record it. He's having a fun time, isn't he? That's the crazy man.
This is us going down a hill.
It's crazy, mate. You can't see shit all out there. I hate this hill. It's so fucking steep. It's a bit further down when it gets like
even steeper.
Yeah. It's not so bad here, it's when it gets to, yeah, it's like 45 degrees. Yeah, this is where I got to yesterday. I think you can see my tracks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that you, is it?
That was me. I ditched it in the side there. And then reversed all the way down this bit.
Yeah.
Third.
Doesn't feel right for top end. Feels like it's about to lock up or something. Where's that guy? He looks like the road or
something. I don't know, mate. Of course, so as well.
Watch out for any looks. I thought the other day, this guy and his son, obviously, they're trying to go up this hill, and it's like this.
Yeah.
It's like, I don't know, 3 or 4 inches deep, and they're in a Nissan Micra. And he's got his son pushing him up this hill, and it's fucking snowing. I'm coming down, I thought, well, I couldn't get past. So I just put a ratchet strap on the front of the car and pulled him way up the top.
Yeah.
He said, you're not going to get it on there, because it's snow there.
Not too bad, eh? Expect it to be a lot worse. It's just slush.
It's raining.
That's nice. You can't really see the tower. Yeah, it's just turned to rain. Well, this was all white here yesterday when I was coming back. I can't believe the difference in fact, how deep it is up at my house compared to how it is here.
Shall I turn this off?